Mr. Carlson, what happened to you, man? You used to be affable. You used to be friendly. You used to wear a nice tie. Now you wear one of those bibs and I don't know. So...
Riddle me this, Stockman! Who has the grapes and statistics? Who weeps for winter strange? Who knows how glaciers melt at sea because of climate change? Who sneaks into your house at night and leaves no kids unfazed? To teach Tatak that he should never cross the Niler's ways.
Carry on, Mr. Carlson. I'm sure we will cross paths again.